All right. We'll just follow them. Haha, bad place, much danger. Hey, they're frogs too, man. Note. There's a diary, here's the last page. It's all over, the fishmen attack even if I make the slightest noise. I'd rather have my gums scraped than have to fight these fiends. Yeah, basically in this area there's like all these little animals and trash cans and save points. If you touch them, it'll alert the people. Actually, that's pizza, but we'll just avoid it because they don't give much XP anyway. And these guys, just regular crack Edgars, I guess. Fairly simple. Yeah, as you can see, the safe helm puts the automatic protect onto whoever's wearing it, so Frog has automatic protect, and pretty awesome. There is a switch over here. Press the switch and the bridge opens, Ribbit. So switch on, Gribbit. Can't reach it. Can't reach it. And you call yourself a frog, Ribbit. Because frogs can jump. But they're fat frogs. Oh, looks like we missed that one. Oh, Rage Band. That's not bad. Oh, here's a mini-boss. The three of them are almost here. Sir Crawley, coming through the sewer like they own it. They must have a death wish. We shall teach them a lesson. Let's join them. Hee, 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 hee. Just let them come through here. They'll be chopped liver. Ha, 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 ha. Hee, 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 hee. Ha, 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 ha. Hee, hee, hee. Wow, they're pretty high. The guard saw us. Huh? Yeah, this guy will probably die in like one hit. Let's use a combo on him. Do we have any triple techs? Oh, damn, we don't. Let's go for a Volt Bite. Volt Bite? Volt Bite. Oh, that ability, yeah, it reduces your HP to 1. So that one does quite a bit of damage, but we're not gonna worry about it since they're probably gonna die in one turn anyway. Yep. You're technically supposed to fight him a long time ago when you're, like level 12 ish or something. Alright, mid ether. That's worth it. Just gonna heal up real quick. Whoops, wrong person. Come on, get a better heal. Alright, I guess we'll go activate the switch. Since I'm not sure what it does. Oh, it seems to activate it. Oh, Bolt Sword. I guess we can get this now. Assume that second was opening this. Oh, it didn't. Oh, damn it. Oh, whatever. Alright, we're done with this sewer. Aw, crap, come on! Alright. Up the ladder we go! And we're on the island with the mountain of Onage, Death Peak. And Keeper's Dome, here we go. Who's this? Ah! Strange creature, please do not disturb my slumber. Aha. Aha, there's a door here. See, this is a sealed door. You can open it with a pendant. Kind of looks like the one we saw when Shayla opened it up. The pendant shimmers. Whom? Oh, huh? Look at all these tabs. To those who open the door, I am Balthazar, the Guru of Reason. I once lived in the Kingdom of Zeal. A great disaster in Zeal somehow threw me into this era. To my surprise, Lavos exists here, and I suspect, in other periods as well. Aeons ago, Lavos descended from the heavens. Burrowing deep into the world's core, he began to consume our planet's energy and growing stronger. It's just giving a story about him. Lavos disappeared briefly when he was summoned away by a mighty wizard who lived in Guardia in 600 AD. In 1999, Lavos claims this area and reigns from high atop Death Peak. Lavos continues to replicate like a giant parasite. He is consuming our world. Forced to live here, I continue to conduct research on Lavos, but I am growing old, and it's impossible to keep sane in such trying times. So before I lose it completely, I shall safeguard my data and my ultimate creation. How I long to return home, but I have grown frail. So you who have opened the door, I leave things in your hand. Only by mastering time itself do you stand a chance against Lavos. The odds will be against you, but you are true heroes. The world is in your hands. Open now the last door and take what you find here. My last invention. My wings of time. That's pretty epic. That is very epic, actually. Just the way he leaves back his legacy, and it's this. The wings of time. Just gotta go to the top here and look at it. This moves through time? What this thing? And as he try to leave, he'll bring up the docking station. Scared you, didn't I? It's me, Balthazar. I copied my memory into this thing. What do you think? Anyway, there's something I need to explain. Namely, how to transcend time. Press Y for the blah blah blah. Then use the L blah blah blah. Oh yeah, before you go, why don't you... Huh? Name my time machine. Just name it Epoch. Epoch. Hop aboard! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Mumble, mumble. Take off. The only thing is this machine doesn't have wings yet, so... Yeah, you can go to the very end of time and just dispatch there. But we will be going to... We can go to the Dark Ages again. And that's where Shayla and Janice are. And I believe we should be going there. Yes, we will go there.
Yeah.
What's happening? It great, it fast. Epoch's capable of this? Oh yeah. Epoch, man. Epoch. Alright, this cave is surely to lead to that broken, you know, portal gate. Or the sealed gate. And you remember there was a little town here. Or maybe you don't remember, but I remember. Now, we can go up here. They lowered the ladder for some reason. And this is a very, very poor town. This is Al-Gedi, the village of the Earthbound Ones. Wanna buy something? Sure. Let's see what you got. Wow, nice. Alright, we're gonna do some buying here, and then we'll be right back. Alright, we're back. All we bought was the Demon Edge for Chrono, and the Glow Helm for Chrono. I was gonna buy this, the Flash Blade for Frog, but since he has a Mazamune and the Heroes Medal, I think I'm gonna leave him like that for now. Because, I don't know, it's not really a huge upgrade in damage, and yeah. The Guru of Life said that Sir Janice has stronger palate powers than even Miss Shayla. Janice must be using her and the Queen to get to Lavos. Aha. Janice is fairly similar. Fairly. I can't think of a word right now. This is the inn. Do we need to visit the inn? No, we do not. Sorry, don't need it. This hole leads to the beast nets. Alright, we'll do a save here. Just in case. which anchors to the mountain of Oo. Oh, there's a power tab. Alright. These guys, I think they're mostly, for the most part, weak against lightning. Let's give it a shot. Oh, attack power up. What the hell? Oh, they were just weak against everything, and attack power up goes up whenever they get hit.